has a poem that evidently the Lord birthed through her that I believe, I haven't even read it, haven't heard it, but I could tell by the countenance on her face, the glory of God, that it applies directly. It goes in harmony with the prophetic teaching that went forth this morning. So please share us additional words of the Lord.
The poem I wrote is called Understanding, and it goes like this. Here's God's voice whisper in your ear. Hear the Lord's call, so urgent, so clear. When you listen to his words, truth will reveal. Make sure you understand him to establish his will. The more you honor him, the higher the level. The more you give to him, the lower the devil. Trust in the word, thus said the Lord. Don't have doubt, keep all your faith. Don't doubt his saying, for it is the way. Faith is trusting, blessed is he. Remember, God is the answer to all your troubled needs.
Amen.
Folks, that was the message.
Yes.
That was exactly what the Spirit of God was saying through the teaching.
Amen.
Amen.
No wonder you're sitting back here with your head in your hands. She was looking at me like, oh. I was thinking, wow, is she under conviction? And then I was like, she says, oh, she's got a poem. I mean, so I knew. Folks, that was the message.
Yes. Amen.
Verbatim. From the time Darlene got up here to the time we finished. That's exactly what God said in the teaching. Incredible. I believe everything. I'm a man of faith.
Amen. Amen.
Incredible. Don't go away. That's a perfect example of how your talents are meant to glorify God and not go out and glorify man in clubs and nonsense.
Amen.
That is, folks, I've never been that impressed with poetry in my entire life. I don't even like poetry, but I like it now.
Amen.
I'm serious. I never liked poetry until she stepped out and started obeying the call of God on her life.
Praise God.
That's as accurate as you can get.
Amen.
Amen.
And I don't even know her phone number. I couldn't even ask her what. Nothing. That was from the Spirit of God. Folks, do you understand God's talking to us?
Amen. Amen.
Father, I anoint her. Let your glory rest. Let it increase. Let the revelation flow. Let her hear from the Spirit. Let her fulfill her part in the kingdom. With this great gift in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Praise God. One more thank you.
Amen.
That's incredible. Praise the Lord.